G'day and welcome to Drumkit Fills tutorial number 30. Tutorials 1 to 29 have only featured fills in 4/4 or 12/8 time. This video will include some fills in a variety of time signatures. This first set of fills will be in 3/4 time. Next up, some fills in 5/4 time. Next, some fills in 6/4 time. This next group of fills will be in 7/4 time. And finally, some fills in 5/8 time. Examples in this video came from Drumkit Fills, Volume 3, Chapter 4. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next tutorial, which will continue exploring fills in different time signatures.